Good evening. Please rise to our former deputy, as well as our current honor society.
Please remain standing for the presentation of the fire and Jerry Reese Legion Cadet National Anthem as sung by the members of our Cadet Chiefs.
I turn them on.
Call for attention. Harry Collins. Roy Figs. Ford March. Omar Cole. Lev Figs. Freeza Collins.
Thank you. Please be seated. Mr. Gorman, Mr. Rob, Mr. DeNetta, Honor Society members, alumni, inductees, members of the school board, administrators, faculty, parents, and friends, welcome to the Fall 2018 NEHS National Honor Society induction ceremony. We are gathered here to formally recognize those students who have been selected by the NEHS Honor Society Faculty Council for successfully completing their candidacy and are eligible for induction as new members of our National Honor Society chapter. For current members and those alumni who may be among our guests, we hope this will serve to remind you of the standards of excellence you are to be charged with maintaining as members of the nation's oldest, largest, and most prestigious student recognition program.
Our chapter is proud throughout the year, members of our chapter serve as role models for our students. In addition to the strong academic records, staff and availability. Our chapter members are leaders in ministry organizations, and we serve our school community through collaboration with many organizations, including Hancock Fire Company, St. Joseph Dillard's Foundation, and ACO. We are proud of this work and accomplishment, and welcome these new members who bring them in. We'd also like to take this opportunity to recognize the members of the NEHS Arts Honor Society and the NEHS French Honor Society, which are members of these organizations and their advisors who stand here.
At this time, I am pleased to welcome Mr. Dormer, Superintendent of the Narset Area School District,
behalf of the Board of School Directors and the entire administration here in the North Central School District, I welcome him and offer congratulations to both our soon-to-be inducted members and all of our existing members. This ceremony is by far my favorite type of ceremony like this within the entire school year for two very important but different reasons. First, this is probably one of the most dignified ceremonies you will come across short of graduation in the school district. I mean, look at everyone, look how great they look, your robes and your sashes, and we practice and practice for them to resist the urge when they're up here going, "Hi, Mom!" So you're not going to see that until the very, very end. The other reason I love the ceremony is because it is succinct, it is brief. So to that end, I'm going to resist my urge. Mr. Donato invited me to say a few words tonight, which usually is code for Mr. Romer to get up here and talk for about 45 minutes. Not going to do that. One page, big thought, we're going to get through this. So tonight, we celebrate the induction of outstanding students into the North Central School District chapter of the National Honor Society. All of you students have demonstrated excellence in the classroom, service to the school and to our great community, and exceptional preparation for the world, your future, and beyond. By following and believing in the four pillars that you'll hear about as part of the ceremony and are central to the ceremony this evening. Your commitment to the pillars of scholarship, service, character, and leadership should not be allowed to exist only in ceremony and only in the hallways of academia. I hope the oath you take tonight to uphold and exemplify these pillars will be one that you fulfill throughout your lifetime. The demonstration of these pillars will lead you to success whatever walk of life you choose beyond the North Center in high school. A commitment to scholarship is a commitment to lifelong learning and truly demonstrating that knowledge is power. One who serves others selflessly receives in kind tenfold. People of strong character are admired for their sense of right, justice, and goodness. Leadership takes so many forms, but true leaders are the ones that will guide and form our future. Four pillars go far beyond tonight's ceremony. If you let them, the four pillars will represent a beacon of light that will light your path and will guide you to an incredible future. So once again, on behalf of the board, the superintendent, myself, the entire administrative and professional staff, and support staff, and every member of the North Central School District, congratulations into the National Honor Society here at the North Central High School, and let the pillars guide you through life.
You will learn more about what they stand for when our current spark new inductees, and we're very proud to welcome them. I myself, as a former National Honor Society member from this high school, I was inducted in 1993. I welcome our new members to the National Honor Society fold. Thank you.
We begin with scholarship.
Society members, please rise. your right hand and repeat the pledge. The audience may follow the text as printed on the back of your program. Please join me in reciting the pledge. I pledge to uphold the high purposes of the National Honor Society, to which I have been selected. I will be true to the principles for which it stands, and will maintain and encourage the high standards of scholarship, leadership, service, and character. I pledge to maintain high scholastic standing, to endeavor intelligently and courageously, to be a leader, to give of myself freely in service to others, and to hold as fundamental and worthy and untarnished character. I pledge myself always to seek the light of truth, to hold scholarly habits, to engage in worthy service, to lead forward in all things that shall advance the welfare of the school.
And to lead forward in all things that shall advance the welfare of the school.
Thank you, Mr. Roth. Members and inductees may be seated. And now, as each inductee's name is called, will you please come up to the stage and receive your certificate and tokens of membership? Sign the official chapter registry and receive your honor society. Salamat Aba. Alicia Cofield.
John Griffin.
Bailey Hendricks. Julietta Marinucci.
Sean O'Connor. Sam Rosenberg.
Reza Sabia.
Beth Sanchez and Rada.
Ethan Stilley.
Thank you. Jada Thompson.
Silas Wharton.
Each got it right.
Members of the induction ceremony committee, Mrs. Deneno, Mr. Schmalbach, and Mrs. Zuma, for their work in organizing our induction ceremony. In addition, we would like to offer a special thank you to Mr. Dormer, Mr. Rowe, Mr. Doyle, Mrs. Danoff, and the NAHS administrators, faculty, and staff for the continued support of the Honor Society. Finally, we would like to thank the members of our NHS Faculty Council, Mrs. DiMedio, Mrs. Dineno, Mr. Santangelo, Mr. Schaefer, Mrs. Schaefer, Mr. Schmalbach, Mrs. Shaheen, and Mrs. Walker-Holmes. Please join me in thanking them all with a round of applause.
Thank you all for attending our NHS induction ceremony. In just a moment, the Honor Society room will recess, after which you are invited to join us in the cafeteria for a reception in honor of our new inductees. Before doing so, please join me once again in applauding all of our new Honor Society.